Alright, welcome back to Spider-Man. We are on episode 7 now, I believe. Yes.
Hey, my buds, the dudes, hey. My gal pals. As if New York wasn't exciting enough during the holidays, there is now a tropical storm slash hurricane creeping its way up the coast. Oh yeah, just like that movie where the boat gets swept over by a big wave, you know? Oh, that's one of those Twitters. Anyway, if this storm hits, a lot of people are going to need help. So now's a great time to donate to your local shelter. Till next time, remember to check your credit score annually. You get one free report per year.
I need this way more than you do, Underground.
Hey, nephew. Meet me at the docks in Hell's Kitchen.
I'll be there. What am I gonna do about Finn? Try talking to her again? I could meet her somewhere. Science Center or Trinity Church. No! She knows I lied to her now. She won't want to see me.
Miles, there's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying here.
Getting close to the docks. Hope Uncle Aaron's there.
I gotta call you back.
Oh.
All right, Miles. Spill it. Give me the whole situation.
Finn, Roxxon, Underground. It's just a lot, you know?
You're 17. You're stressed. And you're a superhero. You gotta cut yourself some slack. You still making beats?
Not much since I started this.
Work-life balance, kid. Most important thing. Here. Little project your dad and I started back in the day. Our mixtape. Had rhymes ready and everything.
How come I never heard about this?
Because we never finished. We sampled street noise around the way. Wanted the city to be our beat. But your dad had the masters. And after things went bad between us... You can finish what we couldn't. Plus, it'll take your mind off work.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. What do I do?
Load that up. I'll walk you through it.
I'll set up holograms to guide you. Scan the source.
Holograms, huh? You still in my moves?
This was in my playbook before.
Okay, don't think about Finn. Focus on sounds. Clear my head.
Scan the holograms, and it'll unlock files on that drive I gave you. Help you figure out which sound you're looking for. Now try and find the original sound and grab a clean sample. That's the sweet spot. Good sound, but it's muffled. Try and get a clear line of sight. Not a match, though. Keep looking. Try moving in a little closer. Not quite what we're looking for. Ask me, it's the bell that stands out. Keep your ears up for that.
Oh, that's good.
There you go. Yeah, 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 that's it. Rest of the sounds you need are spread across the city. I left a few messages for you, too, to help you get a feel for each location.
Oh, dope.
Not now. Hey, here's something you like?
Yeah, really unique dynamics.
See? Old man still knows his stuff.
And you were right about clearing my head, too. I know what to do about Finn. I gotta see her. Try to talk her out of all this.
In person? Where?
Trinity Church. Tomorrow night. Why so interested?
Because you got a target on your back the size of Jersey.
You don't have to protect me.
Someone should.
You know, you said you never finished this tape because of how things went bad between you and Dad. What actually happened between you two?
It was complicated. You were too similar. Too different. Finish the tape, get all the samples, and you'll hear the whole story. Promise.
All right. Thanks, Unc.
Trinity Church. Remember, Tinker is yours, but leave the boy alone.
Needed that. I was beat. Okay. Gonna call Finn. As soon as I'm ready to go.
Alright, so.
Alright. Time to call Finn.
Tinker Taylor Spider Spy. What?
Hi, Spider-Man.
Finn! Hey! We need to talk. In person.
So you can lie to me again?
So I can make this right. Please. Meet me at Trinity Church. No more lies. I promise.
If you're screwing with me.
Okay, Spider-Man. Oh. We need him alive.
Neutralizing Spider-Man.
Got him in my sight.
Oh my god. Ow.
Stand, take him alive, damn it.
Ouch.
Stand down.
I didn't expect that at all. Holy fuck.
Hey, I'm back, Finn. Can you meet me at Trinity Church? I need to make things right between us.
If you're screwing with me, fine. I'll see you there.
At least she's willing to meet. Okay, Trinity Church. Let's go.
That is far away, holy fuck. Let's go. Oh, by the way, I don't know when you'll see this, but we should have had Mass Effect start as well in our Legendary Edition. That's if I'm enjoying it. If not, just ignore what I've said. Totally.
Hello, friends. This
I've actually not
Dan
played it yet.
With our debate.
But yeah, just. That's like a. It's not a tease because you've seen it. If I've liked it.
Let me ask you something,
yeah. I just wanted to tell you. I don't know when this is. I don't know when this is coming out.
More than some.
At all.
Campaign against Roxxon,
but yeah.
Is baffling to an actual journalist like myself.
We can just.
You should
you know,
be attacking the
see.
Young, unproved vigilante who keeps causing problems in Harlem.
You twist everything Spider-Man does into something malicious while simultaneously excusing everything Roxxon does wrong. All Spider-Man needs for you to support him is to get a better PR department.
The only problems Spider-Man fixes are the ones he causes. I won't praise the arsonist for putting out his fire. Meanwhile, Roxxon built a beautiful plaza in a failing neighborhood.
By tearing down homes and businesses, our new Spider-Man is proving that Harlem isn't the failure Roxxon makes it out to be. And you, Mr. Jameson, for someone who claims to love New York, you sure do seem to hate New Yorkers.
You are clearly emotional, young lady, so I'm invoking the mercy rule on this debate. Dad, not a dad. And whose idea was it to debate a teenager? There are no good objects to destroying a child. Chester, I need a hot stone massage.
Hello? Hello? Well, thanks for the debate that you demanded, Mr. Jameson. To everyone else, remember to stand up every half hour while working at a computer. Bye!
Well. Okay, cool, we are nearly there. We're under 700 meters now. And here we are.
Was a hell of a way to tell me you're Spider-Man. What if I'd killed you?
You want me to feel bad because you almost killed me?
I want you to stop lying to me. I let you in the underground because I thought you understood.
I do understand. What Krieger did to Rick, Roxxon needs to pay. Not like this.
This is the only way I can beat him. I need you to look the other way. Please.
I can't. I made a promise.
So did I. Why'd you pick here?
My dad brought us to that concert. Seven choirs from seven countries. Remember? Ghana was my favorite.
Ghana wasn't there. You're thinking of Guinea.
No, no, I'm pretty sure it was Ghana.
Guinea, Belize, Poland, Cuba.
South Korea, Thailand, Venezuela. You're right.
I usually am.
Usually. What?
Kind of knew she was going to be a handful. But you. I guess I was hoping that you and me would see eye to eye.
Where are we?
You're behind the curtain, bud. This is our most secure facility. And here the sausage gets made.
You're a real prick, you know that?
You know, when her brother and I were developing new form.
All you did was put your name on the patent. He said the only thing you knew how to do was sell other people's ideas.
Yeah, well, at least I still got a pulse, babe.
But let's not dwell, right? The first thing we're gonna do is I'm gonna...
Wow!
That is awesome. Are those involuntary defenses? Oh man, that's hot. You see, I'm gonna get that mask off you. And I'm gonna find out what makes you tick. Because you just smell like next level bioengineering. And you know what that smells like to me, kid? That smells like money.
Okay. I'm gonna hit the gym. Leg day, can't skip it.
Get her to tell us where my new form is. Can't really open the applause without it. Oh, and use him.
Time to finish what we started on the bridge.
No cameras now.
All right, what away?
Whoa, are you okay? They were gonna kill you.
Holy fuck.
Tougher than I look, huh?
Let's find a way out of here.
Roxxon kept Rhino instead of giving him to the police. It's crazy.
Nothing about Roxxon surprises me anymore.
You okay?
I will be, once we're out. I'm shutting off security cams. Can you check that computer?
Yeah, sure.
What did you find?
There's the exit. Through this office. We have to lift the base lockdown first, from the control room.
First, we need to escape the security wing. I'll go down to the floor, see what we're dealing with. Door's locked.
Venom worked in the cell. Should work on the door. I can find whatever's powered.
Hello.
It's unlocked. I'm headed to the floor.
Right above you.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
Ooh.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoners.
Bet that other guy could get even Spider-Man to squeal. Wonder if those contractors are gonna
What's up with these power outages?
Hey, we need another...
Let's just try it, guys.
Net, there's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot. An outside agent gave us their location.
Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that at all.
Watch what you say around him. He seems relaxed. He's gonna
Guess we're going in loud.
Oh, I did not mean to do this. Oh, my. Wow. This is a mistake. This is a big. I'm not going to take it anytime soon.
Actually, you take this!
Maybe you will take me, yeah, never mind. Let's start a different way.
That security door is our way out, but I'll have to hack a few terminals to disable the alarm.
I'll handle the security goons.
Security cameras are down in the south wing.
Rhino probably turned them off. Heard he wanted to question the prisoner.
Bet that other guy could get him.
There's two more ahead.
How'd we even find those two? Did Rhino track them?
No, he's just a tool. Point and shoot.
All quiet so far.
Way's clear.
Running a cipher. Okay, ready for another computer.
What? Okay, dude. Stop resisting! Oh my god, okay.
You have orders! Capture Spider-Man!
I would do that now.
Stay out of this, Spider-Man!
How?
He can't take much more!
How?
Perfect shot!
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Direct hit! Someone help me out here.
There's not one more left. Yeah. Okay, you'll be saying goodbye. Death. Wait, now there's. What? What'd you come from? Okay, now we're good. Maybe.
Okay, I'm shorting the mag lock. I need you to trigger the override back there.
On it.
What? Oh. No. Down.
Looks like
there
some
we go.
Kind of record archive. Wonder what's on these computers.
Wonder what's in here.
Hey. Roxxon's stealing your stuff.
From what I hear, you are too. Thanks for that, by the way.
You're welcome.
Triggering the override. There's a voice memo on here.
Sir, the police are asking about Rhino. What do we tell them?
Our man at the Raft is setting up a special work release program. Tell the police Rhino's doing the little community service.
Can't believe they got away with this.
Door's unlocked, but I need you to force
nice.
It open.
Can do.
Can't let them go until I have my new form.
You shouldn't even be here. Your muscle was only supposed to grab the girl.
Yeah, he didn't like that. Here's the deal, bud. Spider-Man's the best leverage I got against Miss Mason. I mean, you caught them together. Well, I mean, you caught them, but it was thanks to your intel. So, clearly there's something going on there.
You agreed to leave the kid alone.
Uncle Aaron?
Ah, the kid. I love how you say that. It's just so paternal.
Let Spider-Man go, and I'll get you new form. Feed you underground intel, whatever you want.
See? Leverage. Works every time.
My Spider-Man!
Here's leverage for you. I've seen things. New form making people sick. What you did to Rick Mason. If I went public.
Yeah, but you won't. Here's the deal. You're a wanted thief. Plus all the jobs we've done together. But you'd be in the cell right next to mine. And we both know you're a little too self-serving for that. So we're gonna head in and check on Miss Mason and Spider-Man. But it's kind of an invite only party. Yeah. Bye.
Go there. No. Wait.
Do you know that guy? Is that the reason we got captured?
No. It's. I knew he worked with Roxxon, but I didn't think he'd. Sell me out.
I can't believe this. You led me into a trap. Why do I keep listening to you?
Finn, no. There has to be an explanation. I didn't know this would happen.
Just save it. Let's keep moving. They initiated a lockdown. That's the control room we have to get into.
So we need past those security shutters.
I've got a maintenance panel here, but it needs power.
Let me see what I can do. Gotta be attached to a generator.
Hey there.
There. Got power.
Accessing. I can't hotwire the shutters, but I can move machinery, like that crane.
Maybe we can use that. I'll look around.
They build engines for their APCs in here.
raise and lower that crane. Is that useful?
Hey, crane's over this engine thing now.
Engine thing. I've got an idea. Can you move the crane back to the assembly line?
Yeah, think I know where you're headed.
Okay, this laser should activate the engine. Oh, crap. Laser shorted out.
I think I can reroute power.
The laser shorted, but it still works. Needs a new power source.
We need to get this out of the way.
Could use those nodes and some webs. Reroute power to the laser. Glass is in the way.
We need to go like up and around.
Nice. Webs are conducting electricity.
Oh, what was it hooked onto?
There's a note on that crane.
Easy.
You're good. Use a laser.
One laser coming up.
Easy. Oh, nice.
If I overcharge the engine, it'll be explosive.
And explosive is just what we need to destroy those shutters.
True.
Me a few minutes to get it open.
There's a little
looks like they guessed our plan.
Not hard. There's only one exit.
All right, I'll take care of those guards.
Oh my god, okay.
One thing, did you ever think about calling me to tell me you were Spider-Man? You know, after my parents died, Rick basically had to become my dad. I thought I'd miss having a brother, but I had you.
Then I...
Get this door open!
That won't hold forever!
Go! I'll be fine, just go!
Here we go. What the fuck?
Those guys with the lights on their helmets can spot heat signatures. They'll see you if you try to go invisible.
Fuck.
Wonder how much of their R&D department is dedicated to fighting us.
Probably millions of dollars in untaxed money. You clear the floor, I'll work on overriding security so we can get out. I can still access machinery if you need me to move anything.
Down, so that's one down already.
You good in there?
Yeah, those webs are holding the
two,
door. Whole base is on
three,
alert though, so be careful.
4, 5, 6, 7. So 7, 8. Oh, I did not mean to do that, but that works, I guess. I guess it works anyway. It's working, so I guess we'll just keep doing it. Oh. Alright, nice one. So.
RX-42, what's your status? RX-42 isn't responding. Check it out. Copy, I'm on it.
You hear the Tinkerer took over Fisk now?
No one here, sir. I think it was Spider-Man.
I need to get him down, don't I? Oh, nice.
Listen, I know you don't trust me.
You're right, I don't.
What can I do to change that?
Stop going behind my back. And stop acting like I haven't thought this through. No one will get hurt when I take down the plaza. No one except Roxxon. You know they deserve it.
Just promise to talk it through with me, okay? I promise to listen. Really listen.
I've made up my mind, Miles. You need to start accepting that.
Then I'm gonna have to stop you. You need to start accepting that.
I'm through. Meet me in the showroom on the far side of the assembly line.
See you there.
That was easy. How the fuck? Is that all of them done? Probably. Wait. No, I have a voice. Oh. Oops. Oh, that's one.
Watch your stick. He's gotta be here.
Coming?
Looks like they locked the doors. I'll find another way. What if we went public about Rick's death?
Holy fuck, there's like...
I don't think the word of two vigilantes is gonna convince people.
There's gotta be a way. I think that's the exit. Hey. Lost and found.
Thanks. I know this place. This is Krieger's lab.
Krieger has a lab?
Mostly for show, but yeah. Rick showed me a photo once.
Krieger's lab. Wait. All the current Newfront project data is on here. Toxicity reports, failed safety reviews, and Krieger's name's on everything. This would destroy Roxxon.
You like my new color? Immune to your little zappy pops.
Zappy pops? Come on, man.
Now, be finished this!
Oh.
You handle Rhino, I'll take the guard.
Let's go for a ride. We need to break his armor.
How?
I will give you.
Oh.
A good bet. I think that's his sick version of a compliment.
Take him down!
Weird?
I mean, yeah. It's shooting electricity through my body. Pretty weird.
Let her get
cannot survive this.
So I just meant to like. I just meant for him to like go into like a bunch of. Okay, no. Oh, there you go. Easy. Hopefully, anyway. That's very true. Okay, so without no, we're not. We are making progress. Yeah, he's about dead. Holy fuck. Ooh.
Roxxon armor's disabled. You're up.
On it.
Stay for the zapping pop, big guy.
I do not like you.
He's done. We've almost got him. Don't stop. We're gonna break it.
This woman is.
Sleepy Alexi. Ready for a nap?
I do not.
He's punched him! Lay into him!
There we go, nice one. That was easy.
Wait. Just make sure he doesn't do anything. Be right back. Krieger Sato shut Roxxon down. The right way.
You know, Krieger told me how your brother died. Very amusing.
Shut up.
He also told me it was your fault.
Krieger updated the reactor. Tried to supercharge it to make his deadline. If Finn goes through with her plan... Oh my god. Harlan.
You watched him die. Help.
The reactor.
come near me again, I'll kill you.
But we're family.
My family's dead.
Yankee, I need help.
I'm gonna go grab a washcloth, some antibiotics.
Miles? Where have you...
Pero qué pasó? What are you wearing?
I have to tell you something.
Finn's attacking the plaza.
Yeah.
So that was you chasing her through the city. As Spider-Man. You could have died. No lo puedo creer. Why didn't you tell me about any of this? All those talks we had? How to keep yourself safe? But this...
I didn't want you to worry. And the other Spider-Man's gone. I just keep making things worse and worse. And I was screwed up things with you.
Miles. There is nothing you could ever do or ever be that would make me stop loving you. Nada. You give me strength, Miles. That's all a hero really is. Someone who's brave for the people they love.
Just a guy who doesn't give up.
Gloria's handling Feast, and Teo's gonna help us go door to door.
Perfect. Let's get this evacuation started. I'll meet you outside.
You remind me more of your father every day. You stay safe.
Well.
Hey. I'm telling people in Harlem they need to evacuate before me and your mom go door to door.
Okay, cool. I wanted to say, thanks for always having my back, man. Hey, I could use your help before you go.
You got it.
I want to cross-reference underground activity with buildings that could store a new form. Maybe you could hack Oscorp surveillance towers, or...
I'm in. It'll take a while to narrow down.
That's all right. Thanks, man. Gonna stretch my legs a little, then head out. Got some time while Genki tracks down Finn. I should check the app. See if people need help.
All right, that was that. Thank you for all right, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. Peace, peace, bye guys.